squad in to clear out the facility.
Well, shit. You're not dead. Lucky for you, Lieutenant Voss was in a hurry to move out. Rhodes wanted to bury you.
The ALT left orders that everyone's supposed to hook up with the squad ASAP. Just go through those doors.
You'll run into them eventually.
There. He's stabilized for the moment. You're Kane, right? My name's Anderson. Here, let me heal you.
HQ, come in, HQ. This is Lionel.
There. Go get him. If you get hurt, find a medic. They'll heal you up.
HQ, come in! Damn squibs must be jamming our signal. Kovic, what took you so long to get back?
Sorry, Sarge. Had a run-in with a stroke. They met this Marine from Rhino Squad.
Your Rhino Squad? Hightail it back to the landing site, grab your medic, and bring him here.
Commence in 3, 2, 1.
You'll be fine. Here. I gave him a med pack and sedated him. He'll be okay.
Thanks, son. Kane, you're free to go now. Take that door and it'll get you to your squad.
So you did survive.
I won the bet with Rhodes.
We were not properly introduced.
I am Alejandro Cortez, Rhino Squad sharpshooter. Lieutenant Voss stationed me here to guard the flank. But you are to proceed that way and rendezvous with the rest of our squad.
Are keeping us pinned down. There's no way to...
Sergeant Bidwell, this is Boss. I think I found a way to get at that cannon. Can you reach Kane?
He's right here, sir.
Good. Kane, go to the strong hangers. Viper Squad will rendezvous with you there. If you can take out the launching bays, the flyers won't be a problem. Boss out.
You heard the man, Kane. Get to the hangars. Morris, you're with him. Move out!
Squad A.
So what are we gonna do here?
Our mission is to clear hostiles out of the hangars so a demolitions team can work safely. Unfortunately, comlink signals can't penetrate the rock of this mountain.
I suppose I could stay here and relay the comm signals for you guys.
That'd be great. Come on, let's go. Here, take this shotgun.
It's gonna come in handy real soon.
Patched up in no time. One med pack coming up.
Good to go, Marine.
You're done. Move out, Marine.
Our only way through. That window's reinforced glass. It'd take a lot more than our weapons to break it. Hey, Kane, you're the scout. Why don't you see if there's another way into that section?
Thank you. This won't take long. That's all I can do.
Good luck.
Bet the eggheads back at HQ would love to get their hands on this baby.
Viper Squad, this is Morris. HQ's finally located a demolitionist for the hangar. He should be there soon.